Yo, what's going on, guys? This is one of my 655, and today I am going to be recording part one of Detroit Become Human. I've never played this game. I've seen it. It looks alright. So I'm gonna walk through it. Like, depends how long it takes. I'm gonna do like a series on it. And yeah, I've seen YouTube clips and stuff like that. So I know a little bit what to expect, but I've only seen like a little bit. Wait. So, wait, how do you take it? There we go. His name is Connor. I know what to do for this part anyway, because I've seen it.
Please, you gotta save my little girl.
So guys, if you don't know what this is about, this is like robots that looks like humans that's in the future. Yeah, basically. Yeah, find Captain Allen. Where's Captain? Right there.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
I don't even know what to do with it for this part.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving the kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
That was a bit stupid. Analyze. How do I analyze it? How do I do this? The android is called Daniel. There's gonna be another android called Kara late, like a little bit on after this, I think so anyways. Yeah. So even look to a dialogue. Right. Where's your search now? This. Bullet wound. Wait, did I get it? I don't even know if I got it. I'll block again.
any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go! Right.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Whoa. I need Sora's home.
I know you're angry, Daniel. All but right. You need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
You're defective, Daniel. There's a problem with your software. We're going to fix you, and everything will be okay.
I don't need to be fixed. I'm working perfectly. But my eyes are open now. I will never let anyone humiliate me again. Ever!
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
I think they'd listen to me. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. Taking one more life won't do you any good.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
I messed up. Right. Well, mission successful. Fair enough. It went as planned, but yeah, alright, may take that. Fair enough. Okay. Mission accomplished. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna do this one and I'm gonna finish.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diamonds. And handles the kids' bed. How much did you say it cost? At the moment, it's a special promotion on this entire range. At $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. At night, it switches to surveillance mode. Contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Carla. That was the
Cara.
Name. Yep. See.
My name is Cara.
This music sounds intense right now. Don't know why, but it sounds intense. I lost my job because of you, androids. Written and directed by David Cage. And finish it, and yeah.
Hey, water.
Huh. Thank you. It's got a personal system for the water. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Hey, what if the... I don't know. It won't happen, but what if it does happen in real life? It won't, anyway. Wait for green light. Tick tock, TikTok. Hurry up. Thank you. Okay, is it, let me walk. There we go. I need to go to a paint shop. Wait, what? What's a protest? Find out in a minute. James and Carter. I need to go in here.
Identification verified.
Jeez.
Here is order number 847.
This is like Amazon and stuff like that, but in life. You just go in there instead.
Payment confirmed.
No cash up. Jesus.
Transactions.
The robots. I'll take it. It will. Alright, done it. So, if any of you guys want to play it, instead of watching it, like, just download it on PlayStation Store. It's free. Well, free of PlayStation Plus if you've got it. If you got like PlayStation Plus. Yeah, I'm actually enjoying it, to be honest.
I know, it's crazy, right?
Oh, I wanna see what's here. There's even Android police officers. We have to walk through the protest.
Fuck you going, tin can?
Hmm?
No kidding. Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Wow. This is right. Wow.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Jesus.
Yeah,
waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You can take your job next.
Nobody else, well, they've already took a police officer's job.
Let's go.
Oh, well. I'm actually enjoying it.
Androids are stealing our jobs. Yeah. We got families to feed and these androids are taking
over places. Let's wait for boss. The bus is here. Android compartment. Wait, there's only a compartment for compartment for androids, and they split it all. I think this is the end of like this one. So hey, yeah, I'm gonna go now. So yeah, basically that's it. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like, ring, subscribe, hit the notification button for more of these types of gameplays. So yeah, I enjoyed this. Go download it yourself. I would recommend it. So yeah, I'm just waiting to save, then I am gonna go. So continue. So yeah, saving right now. So yeah, see you guys. Peace. Bye.